Apex Instruments encourages you to use or perform any maintenance on this equipment safely. In this video, we may show an icon that conveys a safety hazard or risk that is associated with the operations performed. Be mindful of inherent hazards such as pinch points, sharp objects, or shock injuries.
Hey, I'm Joe Thompson with Apex Instruments Technical Service Group. I'm going to show you how to input the scaling factor into a red line display. To input the scaling factor on our red line display, we'll begin by pressing and holding the select button. A ProNo message will appear on the screen, and then we'll press the reset button once. Input will then display on the screen. We'll press the select button 3 times until we see the scaling factor message appear on the screen. The scaling factor is currently set at 1 on this console. We can change this by pressing the reset button to change our first digit. Once we're happy with our first digit, we'll move to the second by pressing the select button. We can then move back to reset and press it until we're happy with our number. We'll press select again to move to the third digit and reset to change the number. And we'll continue this until we get the final number that we want. Once we've reached our final scaling factor, we'll press and hold the select button. This will bring us back into the menu, and we can press select multiple times until we see the end message flash on the screen. This then exits out of the menu, and we've finished inputting the scaling factor into our red line display.